everyone, welcome to my collection tour. I don't have very much time and other cameras are charging upstairs. So first, we're going to start off with the house. So I'm talking so fast and there's Hairball Central. Yeah, we have 6 feet cats and one dog. Okay, so this is my unfinished barn that guys with you. Sado, Winter Song, Hicksteed, and Ravel. Only LSQ, rest are almost mint. We have the couch, is the girls' room, there's the Breyers, blankets and stuff. It's extremely disorganized because I had to play it with a friend. Classic tack box, Sarah, and feet. I don't even know why horse feet is up there. Beds, another bed, some living room, kitchen, bathroom. You don't really have toilet. This is another bedroom. It's kind of like the family room. Okay. I'm talking so fast. Alright, this is black caviar, as it says in your stand. My first in this mold. I really like the ruffian, but I already have a ruffian ever. Not in that mold, though. In the old secretariat mold. Gigi Valentine, the Dutch Warmblood. That's a thoroughbred, by the way, in case you didn't know. I'm assuming I know. This is, in Secession's mold, I think. She's a treasure hunt mare, and she's not LSQ. This one is not LSQ either. I got her last Christmas. This one, I think, is actually LSQ. Like, it probably could show pretty well and get, like, a second. This is my classic. I think this is Grillo? I'm not really too sure what that is. I need to look it up. Blue Roan. I love this classic. I love it. I have a lot more traditionals and classics. Chalkboard horse with numerous hair. I got this one at the Breyer factory, which is very cool, and I kind of painted it to look like a real horse. A girl in pajamas, Carly, and the jockey. This is the ruffian I was talking about with halter and lead chain that I already made. Paints and stuff. The horse is not in there. Fence. Well, this is like a pony wash doll. Let's go over here. Secession's, it's not Secession, I forget her name. Secession, just call her the Secession mold. Full. Gigi Valentine's full. I got this foal when I went to Chicanteague Island along with a Welsh pony. Very cute. I love this one. I love that mold. I seriously think you're getting more of this mold. I got Shameless, who's very beautiful. She kind of has a he. Oh yeah, that is a he for sure. Have you noticed that he kind of has like a little bit of a lopsided face? Side. It's just the mold, it's not him. See how it's higher on this side than lower on the other one. He may go into my show string. He's actually, well, that's hair. Yeah, I think he may go into my show string. And if you know how showing, well, like, I don't know how showing works, but I think I'm actually going to put some in my show string because I'm really interested in showing. So if you guys know anything about showing, please let me know. A Dalmatian dog that I got for like $5 at Breyer Fest last year. Some boots and... I'm sorry, this is like extremely disorganized. I had my friend over and kind of ruined the place. Truck and trailer up there. The blue full blanket, the Tabino or Sabino Obrero paint mirrors somewhere on one of those shelves. I can't really see her because there's a lot of paints and paint van. We got, at the Breyer factory, we got this kit for free. This kit for free, and another one of these, and another one of these. This English horse is in one of these. Ella's cute, I think. New, she's not, she was. Very pretty. There's a lot of classics now. I painted some stable meats, and here's a blanket. Painted some of those. And I got my favorite stable meat mold that I painted as a Lestino or an Andalusian. It's not one of my best customs, but, you know, I think I'm going to get an airbrush for Christmas. Like, I'm asking Santa for that, so that's what I'm going to get. I got buttercream last year. I have two Brookside Pink Magnum. One may be going for sale. See? There's the other one. There's the other one. So if you guys are interested, one is not LSQ and one is LSQ. Oh no! I gotta move this crud right here. Oh my gosh. I'm crushing my horses. Alright. This is Earth. Oh, I gotta take him out. See? They say he's still LSQ. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he still is LSQ. Hooray! I love Earth. He is just beautiful, and I got him just like recently. My wardroom, maybe we'll keep set. I got Northern Dancer. This is one of my Christmas barns I made. Still decorated with Christmas stuff. For those of you who noticed that Northern Dancer's ankles are really small, I put tissue on them just to protect them. I know that won't really work very much, but. And also I think I'm gonna etch that brown smudgy part off. So yeah, I'm just gonna put them there. There's Wolf. This is the Grillo Pinto, and the other chicken bit was over there. And this is Chic that I got two of, so maybe one will be going for sale. This is the rearing stallion, classic stallion, the Palomino Pinto stallion, or the gray, double gray stallion. Mare, sorry. I don't even know if that's a stallion mare. This one I got for around Christmas time. I got her for $20 off at eBay. That was a great deal. Fizz. And the lady lived in Toronto too, so I see if I can find the name on there. This interesting girl is a test. I got from Breyerfest for $15. She's actually in LSQ. She's gorgeous, and I call her New Fallen Snow. That's her barn name, because it looks like snow. I found her with her foal on eBay, and then I'm like, wow, they must have separated it or done a test. This is the That's Go Riding English set. And then here's another, sorry I'm going so much. Just happens sometimes. He is not an LSQ, Biko. He has shiny marks and a little tiny rib. I would really like to show him, but I can't because he's not LSQ. He's gorgeous though. Got him for $20 off of eBay. We may need to be at part two once it hits 10 minutes. So a few minutes, guys. O'Leary's Irish Diamond. Almost LSQ. Okay, this horse is like never going to show. And probably, this is the medicine house, so in case you're wondering. San Domingo, I think. I'm gonna custom him when I get an airbrush because I want to do some better customs. This is Earth, like I showed you. Wardroom already. Okay, this is just a random one. There's some bulls back there, an Abbey, a Bay Appaloosa, and a Roan Appaloosa. This is Isadora Cruz. And they're also gonna, I got another one in this mold. Sorry, searching about this. This is Dakota Stallion. I can't show her because she's like extremely not false, but she's still in pretty good condition for 3 years. Sergeant Reckless, possibly gonna go into my show stream. I really recommend getting her if you want to. This is one of my customs I did. She's really not smooth, and if I entered her in a show, she would probably be like last. I ran out of the same paint here, so this side is glossy and this side is matte. And this is a Hedley Bertina custom, and the paint is chipping, so once I get an airbrush, I'm going to sand her down and get her all sorted out. Play, mate, thing, little dainty pony. I'll just put her over here, the ones that fall down. Usually go here. It's a custom that's really banged up, so she can just go there. Estes Dream will never place because her flat leg. Mine, I think, is even flatter than some Mew Mew Mews. Like she said, it's extremely flat. She also got, Make-A-Wish, which is almost in the same mold as that one. Got Mubari, who's probably going to go my show stream. So pretty. A few foals. I have this foal. My friend made a halter for it. The Breyerfest, Mariah's Boon, which sounds like really nice night. It was fall, this is probably my oldest Clydesdales, but he's not a Clydesdale, he's a Shire. It's like, really? The only Clydesdale mold is this one. We'll get to this one. Noelle, Peace on Earth, 2008, of course. But your blue boons I got 2 years ago in the Royal Winter Fair. This is the Clydesdale Mare in Full. This is one of my customs I did. I really am happy with this one. Like, I'm really happy. Turned out really great. Especially with the hair. My first time adding hair onto one. Fleet Street Max. Definitely going in my show string. I'm like pretty sure he's flawless. Like, he just has his shiny marks. This is, I got it about a year ago, I'd say. This horse may be up for sale. Katie, I think. Enchanted Forest. Rain, I call her, because I don't have a spirit. I don't have rain. This is a horse that I etched from the Cloud Legacy one. Misty and Stormy are back there. This is my, they're definitely going on a show stream. This is the worst side of the dapples. The better side of the dapples. It's, I tried dappling technique and I think it came out pretty nice with everything. This side is the worst side, this side is the better side. My Palomino custom, my Western Classic. This one I would think that it would be Rain and Spirit's son or daughter. Baloo, I got at the factory. This is I thought it was a Peterstone, to be honest, because it looked so different. But it is 2010 Fun Days model, which is very pretty. And I go to this place and it's fun. And it's great. There's great selections there. I even have a Cloud 9 from there. Just let me inhale for a second. Okay. And then there's just some dun gray folds down there. Here's Zenyatta's Colt. She has some shiny marks. And Zenyatta will not go to my show string because she constantly has shiny marks. I know I can take them off, but I think she also does have rubs. And I can't show her full either. And they totally place. Probably, I don't know. Depending on my condition. This is Bear. She would never place. And she kind of fell on concrete. She didn't break, but she fell. Black Tie Fair, the Colt. Classic one. The Arabian. Oh my gosh, that's a horrible wolf leg in the front. Versus in the back. Partly Cloudy. Agrilio. The Overall Paint Mare. The Corgi Dog. Sand one. Oh, and I got Union Jack. I'm really pleased with him. He's really pretty. I've been pleased with him for a year. Firefest 2012. He's very pretty. If you guys got him, great for you. Okay. Kong, not in flawless condition. Cedric, not in flawless condition. This is another horse in the cigar mold. That was a test for $15 in a bin. I really regret not grabbing more. Well, actually, I think they were all the same. Some of my first custom. I think that was my first one. An albino. For those of you who think that it exists, let's just say it does. Don't fight and don't judge me. Or I won't allow comments. So, as simple as that, you'll just be blocked. You'll be. It's just a dog joke, but for those of you who are being mean, go ahead and block people. Sabino, he gets back there. My first Breyer ever was this classic Palomino Pinto, who I still love very much. Noche Buena. Chic, my other chic. Chic one. Chic two. My best costume that may be for sale. And it's new. She has a technique that makes it look like she has hair. It's a he. She's a Rocky Mountain pony. She just does have that, which I can touch up if you'd like. This is probably my best custom I've ever done. I can then touch her up if you guys want to buy her. The Appy twin set is down there along with her sister. It's right there. your name? Mr. Lajoris, I think, and, Maestro. The Rome, I forget his name. Zenyatta, Pony, thing. Lustino and Tortillas are very pretty. He will never go on my show stream. And, thanks to Storm Valley Stables, now I now know that, because his leg is extended from his body. So thank you very much, Storm Valley Stables and Cinnamon Mimia, for giving me really helpful hints, and everyone for giving me helpful hints on your comments, because I watch YouTube a lot. Tortilla, Tortillas, Spirit is down there. He's horrible boxers. Bonanza Horse, Cloud Nine, Prince Jester, Horse Custom. I'm going to Horse Custom. Old Bob, and the Wapiti Horse is very pretty. So, Chariot Taskin. I love Taskin. Blue Suede Shoes, which I got on eBay for $50. Jingle, which I got at Chincoteague Island. Curtain Sinai, and this double trouble horse that I got at Barkas. So my battery is gonna die in like 3 seconds, so thank you very much. Also, these are strapped underneath people's seats, so that's mine. Thank you very, very much for listening, and stay tuned for Whispers of the Ashes. Later!